6,000-ton freight train barrels down the tracks. Then, as it approaches the crossing, it slams into a stalled semi. With the terrified driver still trapped inside, the train crushes the truck, shoving it down the tracks more than 100 feet before finally coming to a stop. Engineers can hardly believe it when they discover that the driver is still alive. This trucker learned the hard way that an 18-wheeler is just no match for 12 million pounds of rolling steel.